Welcome to chapter 6 triangles. Today we are going to discuss Pythagoras theorem. Our Pythagoras theorem says that in a right triangle, so let us make right triangle. So this is our right triangle. Here it is A, B, C. Yapka 90 degrees. So this is our right angle triangle. In a right triangle, the square of the hypotenuse, if this is 90 degree, then what is your AC? AC is your hypotenuse. To show AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. And what is given here? Triangle ABC, in which triangle ABC, in which angle B is equal to 90 degree. Okay, so once again, in a right triangle, the square of the hypotenuse, this is square of the hypotenuse, is equal to the sum of the square of other two sides. Agar aap AC aapka hypotenuse hai, the other two sides aapki kya hogi? AB and BC. So we have to show that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square, given triangle ABC in which angle B is equal to 90 degree. अब आप देखिए construction हमारा हो जाएगा. We'll draw perpendicular. Draw BD perpendicular to AC. ये हमने perpendicular draw कर लिया. This is your BD, right? Now just see proof. इन ट्राइंगल पहले आप एबीसी ले लीजिए. इन ट्राइंगल एबीसी एंड ट्राइंगल, ध्यान दीजिएगा, एबीसी एंड विल टेक द स्मॉलर ट्राइंगल एबीसी और एडीबी में कॉमन एंगल क्या है अपना? ए. ट्राइंगल ए, इन द बिग ट्राइंगल एंगल बी इज 90 डिग्री और एडीबी में कौन सा एंगल 90 डिग्री? डी. तो आप इसको लिखोगे एडीबी. Angle A is equal to angle A. This is your common angle. Common angle. Angle B is equal to angle D, 90 degree. And therefore triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADB by AA. Or you can write, since two angles of two triangles are equal, the third will be equal. And thus we can take the ratio. Here it is. With this we can take the ratio. What will be the ratio? AB upon AD. AB upon AD is equal to BC upon DB. BC upon DB is equal to AC upon AB. AC upon AB. Now just take these two ratio. From these two ratio you get AB square. Dhyan dijiye, AB square is equal to AD into AC, and give it equation number 1. आपने देखा, we have taken the triangle ABC and ADB. दोनों ही triangle में AB आपका common था, तो हम लोगों ने क्या निकाला है? AB square, and that is equal to equation number 1. Now again we will do, we'll take here, after this once again, you can see I'm going, one more thing, let me tell you here. In right triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the square of the other two sides. Your Pythagoras theorem is also known as Bodhyan theorem. So please do remember this for your multiple choice question of 1 month. This theorem is also known as your Bodhyan theorem. So now I'm just rubbing this. Now, again I'll take, again, in triangle ABC and triangle. Now I'll take the another side triangle, that is this one. So again you see here, how I have to take the sequence. In this triangle ABC and your BDC, C is a common angle. So yahan pe C ki position 3 hai, to yahan pe humne C rakh diya. Okay? B आपका 90 डिग्री है, यहाँ पे आपने D रख दिया. Which alphabet is now left? आपका डी हो गया, हेयर इट विल बी बी. ओके, सो वंस अगेन द सेम थिंग, एंगल सी इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी, कॉमन एंगल, दिस इज योर कॉमन एंगल, एंड एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू एंगल डी 90 degree. Therefore, triangle ABC is similar to triangle BDC. Again, by the same thing, AAA will take the ratio your ratio will be AB. This is AB upon BD is equal to BC upon DC is equal to AC upon BC. Right? Now we have to take BC square. You can see that in this big triangle and this triangle BC is the common. So we get here BC square is equal to AC into DC, and let this be equation number 2. Okay? After this, just add 1 plus 2. AB square plus BC square. AB square plus BC square is equal to AB square ki value likh lijiye. AD into AC plus AC into DC. Isme dekhiye dono mein AC common hai, so we'll take here AC. This is your AD plus DC. Now this is your AC into AC, and this is equal to AC square. So we are here with AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. This is what we were supposed to prove in a right angle triangle. If one angle is 90 degree, then the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the square of the other two sides. Thank you.